We started volunteering with Hand and Paw in March of 2013.
We were first interested in becoming volunteers with Hand and Paw about 10 years ago. One of our sons was playing on a soccer team, and the teammate had a sibling that had gone through treatments at Children's. And this little four-year-old boy on the side of the field one day started telling us about how when he had procedures done at Children's of Alabama, there was a dog there with them. A couple years later, we adopted Buddy, and he was the perfect fit and a great candidate.
As a child life specialist, a lot of our job is to help minimize that stress and trauma that comes along with hospitalization, illness, or injury. And one of the ways we do that is partnering with Hand and Paw. There is definitely a change in behavior and attitude when Buddy and the Hand and Paw dogs come to visit our patients. One Hand and Paw visit, we had Buddy come in. We had one little girl that was so nervous. It was one of her first times to get her new port access to get the chemotherapy. And Buddy came in and her whole demeanor just kind of changed, and she calmed down and she was able just to sit very still. Then we were able to get the port accessed and she didn't have any more tears.
Being here three times a week and getting to see him on Mondays was just a great time for her. A good way to start off the week, especially since it kind of set the tone for the rest of the week.
Mm-hmm. When I had Erwinio shots, he would just lay beside me and it really helped. He's just really calming because he just lays there and he's not like a yippy dog.
You know, he will lay beside you, he'll lay in your lap. He's I think that his small size too is nice because he can get right up there beside you on the table.
If you're like me, you consider pets family. So Buddy's really part of our Monday family here. And I know it means a lot to my patients because they are way more interested in seeing Buddy than me.
So if we can provide just a little bit of break for people, bring a smile to someone, it makes it all worthwhile.